Hello friends, welcome to a new lecture on Hepatitis B vaccine. So this is a monovalent antigen vaccine. So this is a monovalent antigen vaccine and also a subunit genetically engineered recombinant DNA vaccine. Mostly it is a subcutaneous genetically engineered recombinant DNA vaccine. So hepatitis B vaccine is a recombinant DNA vaccine. Don't forget that. And the composition of hepatitis B vaccine is plasma derived vaccine, which is 20 mcg of 22 nanometer surface antigen particle per ml is this present. The adjuvant used in hepatitis B vaccine is aluminium salt. So normal schedule, the national schedule of hepatitis B vaccine is primary we give 3 doses at 0, 1 and 6 months. So we give primarily we give 3 doses at 0, 1 and 6 months, and we give a booster every 5 years. So administration, we give 0.5 ml dose for children who are less than 10 years. If the children are more than 10 years, then we give the dose of 1 ml. The route which we give this hepatitis B vaccine is intramuscular route, and it is given on outer mid thigh or outer upper arm. It can be given either in outer mid thigh or outer upper arm. There are unwanted reactions. The unwanted reactions here are negligible. It is one of the safest vaccine and rarely it produces local redness or fever. It produces local redness or fever rarely. There are some contraindications to this vaccine. Hypersensitivity to previous dose is one of the contraindication. So whenever there is a previous dose, in that if there is a hypersensitivity, you'll have to hepatitis B vaccine, or if there is any known allergy to yeast, then even then you'll have to stop giving this vaccine. What are the special precautions? The special precautions which you have to look while giving hepatitis B vaccine are: it should not be administered in gluteal region because of the fact the response to this vaccine in gluteal region is very less. The combination vaccine should not be used at birth. Always use this only hepatitis B vaccine. It should not be combined, especially at birth. The dosage in individuals who are immunosuppressed, those individuals will require higher doses. Always shake the vial before use. In neonates who are born to hepatitis B surface antigen carrier mother, hepatitis B immunoglobulin is always given prior to vaccination. If the mother has hepatitis B, then always give the neonates first hepatitis B immunoglobulin, and only after giving the immunoglobulin you will have to give the neonate with vaccine. It is stored in 2 to 8 degrees Celsius. Never freeze the vaccine. Always store it at 2 to 8 degrees Celsius. Never freeze the vaccine. Now, protective value. It is helpful in preventing mother-to-child transmission. Now, availability. It is available, has cloudy liquid. It is available in liquid solution, in single or multiple dose vial in any way. So I have already said in national program, the schedule, it is given at birth 6 weeks and 14 weeks. At birth 6 weeks and 14 weeks according to national program. According to national program, we give this at birth 6 weeks and 14 weeks. According to Indian Academy of Pediatrics 2012, we give it at birth 6 weeks, that is 1 month and 6 months. So this is how I remember. At national program, we give at birth 6 weeks and 14 weeks. In IAP 2012, we give it at birth 6 weeks and 6 months. The catch-up doses you can give. 3 doses, and each dose first you'll give first dose, and after first dose you'll take a gap of 4 weeks, and then you will administer second dose, and after the second dose you'll take a gap of 8 weeks, and then you will administer the third dose. Always in all pregnant women you'll have to screen for hepatitis B surface antigen. If the hepatitis B surface antigen is positive, then vaccinate the baby. Then first and foremost, give immunoglobulin. Only after giving immunoglobulin to the baby, vaccinate the baby. And then if immunoglobulin is not available, if not administered, then you will have to vaccinate the baby at 1 to 0 months, and additional doses at 9 to 12 months should also be given. If the status is not known to the baby, then always all the newborns are vaccinated. In India, all the newborns are vaccinated. So don't forget the national program that is given at birth 6 weeks and 14 weeks. At birth 6 weeks and 14 weeks. So this is about the hepatitis B vaccination. I think you guys have understood something about hepatitis B vaccine. So thank you guys for watching my lecture. If you have any doubts, please comment it in the comment section. If you feel something is inadequate in this lecture, even then comment it in the comment section. Thank you for watching my lecture. Thank you.